You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Here.
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll secure the perimeter. We'll meet up later.
Warn the others.
They'll be unable to conduct operations without any power. Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station.
Pull the plug on that. Now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitors!
Switch this thing off.
I'll shut it down.
Intruder!
Right. The diving operation has been disrupted on the surface. Time for a swim.
I hope the government don't want to use this ship anytime soon.
Do you think we were a little heavy-handed?
Nah.
This doesn't seem normal. No one's around.
No signs of conflict. No spent ammo cases or bullet holes.
there ought to be a rear guard at least. It makes no sense.
There has to be someone further inside. Cover me.
Thank you.
just hope Datadyne haven't done anything to prevent this.
Virus detected.
Me and my big mouth.
Commencing countermeasures. Commence.
Dr. Carroll, I'm in control again. Can you stop the program?
Yes, I'm back again, my dear. But the program has run far too long for me to prevent it from completing. There is only one way out now.
What do you mean?
When the program has run, I will have control of a vastly powerful weapon. It cannot be allowed to exist, so I must destroy the Seton. And unfortunately, myself along with it. I am sorry, Joanna. There is no other way. And no time to discuss this. Go now! Avoid the Skedar and you will have time to escape. This has been an honor to work with you. Goodbye, Joanna Dark.
Joanna, we can't keep the main delegation waiting. Or the president, of course.
Am I ready? What do you mean? I was ready half an hour ago. It was you holding us up.
But you know how it is, Joanna. I had to make sure my hair was just right. And then there was the suit.
They should keep you away from mirrors. Nervous?
Very. I've waited for this moment for so many years. Contact. Friendly contact between humans and mans is what the Institute was founded for. In a few minutes, we'll be at the White House, and it will finally happen. Where did that come from?
It was up on ground level.
Hey!
Looks like someone doesn't know when to quit. We've got to get everyone out.
Thank you.
colonial technology. Buster was working on a new weapon which may be useful.
Received. So this is what Foster was working on.